Victor, a final year student of Old Technical University from the Mechanical Engineering Department. I'm here with my colleagues to present our final year project, and we are in a group of six. I'll introduce them by their mentioning their names.
HND Automobile.
Afia Claudio Sabichi, HND Automobile.
Costa Tiago, Mechanical Engineering 3.
Eric Emmanuel, HND Automobile 3.
I'm Eric, HND Automobile 3.
This machine was done under the supervision of Engineer Emmanuel Tettehfio, who is with us here now. This machine is called a hydraulic crane. It is used in our automotive workshops to lift heavy loads such as engine or gearbox. When you take a close look at our local garages, you will notice that the mechanics use their human effort to lift heavy loads, which results in so many injuries. Because of that, we manufactured this machine to help them lift loads easily in the workshop. This equipment is having a controller which helps to lift the load or lower the load. I will demonstrate how it works. So this is when we are lifting, and this is when we are lowering the load. It has a caster hole which makes the frame movable from one place to another, which I would like to show you how it goes about. Even though this machine is simple in design, it can be disassembled and packed into a box if you want to travel with it for a longer journey.
Well done! This is a very nice work. And I think I have some few questions for you. Though I was still doing the tutorial, but I need to do some few things, so I need to ask some few questions. Which individuals outside there would you like to ask? So then my first question is, where did you acquire these materials from to be able to manufacture this nice crane? Let me ask again.
We got the metals from the scrap yard at a good price. And this, the DC motor, we also got it in our market. And the price was also okay. So that's why we decided to manufacture.
So are you sure all these materials that you brought to the market are always there? That if you want to manufacture this crane for the local garages in home, you'll be able to get the materials often and often to do for them?
Yes, please.
Oh, okay. Alright, Mr. Amu, I want to find out from you, how much does it cost you to manufacture this complete crane?
You said it costs about $3,000.
Wow. And you think $3,000 savings for local garages can be able to afford?
Yes, please.
I want to know why you decide to paint the machine in blue and white color. Yes, Victor.
Okay, sir. The school's color is blue and white. The Gold Technical University has done a lot in our life from day one to now. And with the skills that Gold Technical University has endowed us with, after school, with my crew members, we can set up a garage that we could manufacture this for local garages, which will assist us and assist the nation as well.
On this note, I'll call my colleague Emmanuel to lock the wheels and operate the controller for me to lead the engine from the vehicle. So it is assumed that we are lifting the engine from the vehicle.
Okay, it's okay.
So after lifting the engine from the vehicle, you unlock the caster hose to make it movable to the place you want to work on the engine. So this is when you are moving the engine and the crane to where you want to work on it. When you get to where you want to work, where you want to work on the engine, we lock the holes, lock it. Okay. Then you can lower the engine onto the working table with the controller. So lift it, bring it down. On this note, I'll bring my presentation to an end. Thank you.
With that, I urge all final year students who are writing their words that after we should be safe no more by Basic Road Technical University. For our lectures are endowed with the wisdom and knowledge to help you, assist you, and guide you. With our roof, we can say Road Technical University has helped us a lot, and Road Technical University can help you a lot. Come to Road Technical University, for it is a place to be.